The Goa Board of Secondary and Higher Secondary Education declared the class 12th results on Friday. The overall pass percentage is 89.27%, 85.30% students passed in arts stream, 92.82% passed in commerce, 88.96% passed in science and 88.91% passed in vocational. The pass percentage of girls is 90.94% while the pass percentage of boys is 87.43%. Nearly 15.71% students scored between 75 to 100% range. 0.81% students passed with sports marks. The class 12th results can be checked on the official website gbshse.gov.in. A total of 18,121 candidates were registered for the exam. Of the total, 4,519 students appeared in the arts stream, 5,584 in commerce, 5,107 in science and 2,913 in vocational course.
That is regular students, 17,180. And this percentage, I mean overall percentage of all the four streams comes to 89.27%. Okay. Then gender wise result, boys appeared 8,179, passed 7,151, and this percentage is 87.43, boy students. Girl student 9,004, passed 8,188, and this pass percentage comes to 90.94. So the in terms of number and in terms of percentage, the girls they are topping. Okay. Then stream wise result, arts 4,178 students appeared. Out of these, 3,564 students passed, and the result is 85.30%. Commerce 5,362 appeared. Number of students passed is 2.82. So the commerce stream result is highest among all the four streams. Arts is lowest. Science 4,289 students passed, and the result is 88.96%. And the vocational 2,822 number passed is 2,509, and the passing percentage is 88.91. Then the repeaters stream arts 341 repeater students appeared, 127 students passed, and the six student passed, and percentage is 43.64%. Science 286 students and pass percentage is 44.76%. Vocational 91 student appeared, 41 passed, and this percentage comes to 45.05%. So this is the pass percentage of the repeaters. Then the percentage of the candidates so percentage range, that means the marks scored by the student, 75 to 100, percentage 15.71%, that means 15.71% has students have scored 75 to 100 marks. Then 60 to 74, it is 38.03%. 45 to 59, 37.57%, and 30 to 44 is 7.90%. So majority of the students, they are passing in the middle range.
Bureau Report Prime.